When teachers don't take their own advice. You need to stop forgetting, you need to stay organised. I don't ever forget. Also, teachers, I forgot to plan next lesson. I left all their assignments at home. I forgot I had a meeting this morning. I forgot what I'm doing this in the first place.